Those are quite
famous professional musicians, singers here.
They specialize in
обличчям, ну, в принципі. Але мені дуже приємно, що я щоразу бачу собі незнайомі обличчя. Тут стоять постійно нові і нові люди. Нам дуже приємно, що ми всі разом тут, постійно йде ротація. І не забуваємо, що ми повинні грітися і мінятися, і
молитися,
власне,
Києві. That is, I think, I know that it's kind of middle of the day in U.S. and Canada, I guess so. Oh, no, that is evening. They performed national hymns from the stage, and now they're going. There are priests from various Christian and other Christian confessions. Traditionally, they are praying every hour. Every hour there is a hymn. In Maidan is a legacy, Nedeletis is great here, and then they start to, and then they pray every hour. And that is our field studio, revolutionary studio of our organization, Spilno TV, that is a civil internet television. We are NGO volunteers, and we are here to tell you about what is going on in Ukraine. So I'll take a break for maybe 10-15 minutes to fix to go inside my colleague. I can actually show you what is inside. That is our field studio. It is, as you know, there is a minus 16 in Kyiv. This is our technician. And this is our heating incinerator, which makes us warm during those cold days. It's a photo picture of one of the biggest public meetings in Kyiv, when there was 1.5, according to different calculations, there was 1.5 to 2 million in December. In 10-15 minutes I'll tell you what is this revolution about and what's going on here in Ukraine, and now I'll have to switch off the camera for 10. Как long, как долго времени займет это скачивание?
Зависит, насколько великий файл, но максимум 10.
Maximum 10-15 minutes, he says, it will take. So, see you in 10-15 minutes. Stay warm.